sad. But it's true, it's true. Back in Vestinia, I didn't have any dreams because, well, I was born privileged. Like, I'm a princess. I don't need to do anything. Just exist, you know? I just exist as a princess. But I was never really happy and didn't really have any fun there in Vestinia. So I guess I didn't really set like goals or dreams for myself because I don't know what to expect outside Vestinia.